everyone, this is your Safa ma'am. I wholeheartedly welcome my pyare bachche and all respectful parents. So dear children, quickly have a summary of today's class. Dear children, as we all know, we are working on revision. So today as a revision part, I took two topics together. Now how I'm going to ask you during main test. So first part question is, among following pair of number, which is the greater number? So for this, first of all, you should know what is greater and what is smaller. Greater and bigger both are thing same. Matlab bada. And which number is going to bada? The number which carry the highest amount of chocolate ball is always regarded as the bigger number. And next, the smaller number. Smaller, the chota. Small number will be the same with the number which will carry the least amount of chocolate ball. Jiske paas sabse kam chocolate ball hogi, wo smaller kehlayega, wo chota kehlayega. So our first part of the topic is, among the following numbers, pair of numbers, which number is the greater number? So first let's take the greater topic. Greater is equal to bigger. Greater and bigger both are same. आपको याद करना है, गॉड इज ग्रेट, गॉड बड़ा है ना, तो उससे आपको याद आ जाएगी बड़ा. ठीक है. नाउ एंड इन दिस आई एम गिविंग यू पेयर ऑफ नंबर्स एंड योर नंबर्स आर ओके 18 एंड 81 एंड बॉक्स. इन द बॉक्स यू हैव टू राइट विच इज the greater number among these two numbers. And aap batai kis number ke paas chocolate ball kam lag rahi, 18 ke baad ya phir 81 ke paas, ya 81 ke paas zyada hai ki 18 ke paas. So 81 is carrying the highest amount of chocolate ball. So here in this pair of numbers, 81 is a greater number. So we will write the answer here, 81. So this is the answer. Now let's now take another topic, that is, among the following pair of numbers, which number is smaller? Hum chote number ko dekhte hain. Our next part of the topic is smaller. SMELLER. So here I'm giving you two numbers, that is pair of numbers, and your numbers are kaun se number de dein. Okay. 26, 62. Okay, and box. In the box, you have to write the smaller number, the number which carries the least amount of chocolate ball. तो इन दोनों में से किसके पास सबसे ज़्यादा कम सबसे कम chocolate ball है? 26 के पास या फिर 62 के पास? And the number is 26. Very good. Our answer will be 26. So we'll write the answer in the box. And as a gift, tomorrow is Sunday. I want you to enjoy the Sunday. So I'm giving you a beautiful sweet candy, eclairs or toffee, whatever you say. It smiles also. So have a sweet and smiling day and have a happy Sunday. Now quickly move toward today's homework. My dear children, I gave today's homework in two part, that is two pages homework. Now look at the first page. The first page question is, which number is greater in the following pair of numbers? And I've given four types of questions, and your numbers are 81, 18 box, 12, 72 box, 97, 95 box, 54, 45 box. Now move to the second page. And second page homework is, which number is smaller in the following pair of number? And here also I have given four types of exercises. And your numbers are 26, 62 box, 12, 21 box, 97, 98, 88 box, 52, 62 box. My dear children, this is your homework for today. Only this much. Keep smiling, keep loving, and keep enjoying your study. And please do respect and obey your elders. Till then, bye bye. Take care. See you on Monday. Have a beautiful and happy Sunday. Love you all.